Thanks, but Gene stole our thunder. We welcome you to the banks of the Tennessee River from Neyland Stadium as the Vols host the South Carolina Gamecocks.
And the 25-yard line. I don't know whether he can kick it this accurate. He's got a great leg.
Well, South Carolina outside the 40 this year was 0 for 7 until that boot right there.
Huge
from
kick.
Parker White.
It's been that way all year long.
Second left in regulation. Roland Garantano out to the end zone, broken up. No flag. South Carolina wins. Chris Lamont had the coverage on the final play to break it up and win it, and a heartbreaker for Jared Garantano in his first career collegiate start as Tennessee quarterback.
It was over with 1 second left. You kept your cool. You put your defense back on the field. What was the communication between your staff and players?
Guys did a fantastic job of finishing the game. Give Tennessee credit. That was a great effort on their part. But I'm really proud of our guys, how we responded in the second half. The last drive, we bust the coverage. You get the seam ball down there. But our guys keep fighting. It's the NC State game. It's this game. Really proud of our football team.